Hello there. Today I show you how to use old watercolor painting Photoshop X. First, open your Photoshop. Then, load your action file. Select your written file and double click it load in Photoshop. Then, load your brush file. Select and double click it load in Photoshop. Now, take a photo in Photoshop. Check your image background and lock. Check your image color mode. RGB and 8-bit channel. Now, take a new layer and rename it paint. P-A-I-N-T paint in work case. Same my spelling. Now, set your foreground color any bright color. Now, take a soft round brush. Take soft round brush and paint your subject focus area. Just brush your subject focus area. Brush properly. Okay. Now, resize your image. Take crop tool, go top menu bar, right. Take crop tool, go top menu bar, right with 3000 pixel, high 2000 pixel, resolution 72. Then, center the image. Now, center the image. And expand your image canvas area for showing brush effect. Press enter button. Close paint layer. Set foreground color black. And play the action. Wait few moments, it takes. The action is finished. Here is the final result. You see the result. Now I show you how to custom this action. The top folder is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything here. I put this folder opacity 50%. You can use 100%. You can adjust everything very easily. This is color change option. This layer change top brush color, and this is top brush folder. You can change top brush color here. You can choose any color. You can also adjust color opacity. This is top brush folder. If you want, you can erase some top brush effect from your subject face. Just select top brush mask and erase it. Foreground color black and take a brush and click which area you want to erase. You can also set brush your subject. You can change brush color, size and position. You can adjust opacity. If you want, you can also change brush color. You can choose any color. Also change opacity and fixed brush your subject. This is main subject. This is outline. This is base. Here I give another color change option. This layer change bottom brush color. And this is bottom brush. You can change bottom brush color here. This is bottom brush folder. You can individually change brush color, size and position. You can adjust brush opacity. You can also change brush color and adjust opacity. This is background. You can also change background color. You can also use this effect, transparent background. Just close BD layer and background lock layer eye. You will get transparent look. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.